Hello, my name is Sergio Arispe. I work with the Business Automation and Workflow Support Team. Today, I'll be discussing how to change a large set of users' avatars in Process Portal. We'll start by looking at the Process Portal and change one user's avatar, in this case, user one. Click on the Edit Profile, and then click on Change Avatar. Select a picture. Click Open, scroll down, click Save. And we should see the new avatar updated for this particular user right here. Now say we want to change a group of users or even all users' avatar to this image we're using for user one. We need to first find the user avatar key and then use this key as a default for the group of users we want to change it to. So using the REST API tester tool, we can expand the Business Automation Workflow REST API, scroll down to the social API, scroll down further and select the retrieve user avatar, we click in the user and execute the call. Now we can see the value for the user avatar key. Let's copy this value for later use. Control C if you'd prefer. So to actually change a bulk set of users' avatars, we're going to use the Process Admin Console, expand User Management, and click on the Bulk User Attribute Assignment. Click on Image, and then enter a group to search for. Click on Search. Click on any user in this group, or if you prefer, select all users. Enter the value you had for the key. Click Assign. And everything should be set at this point. To verify by looking at a value for a specific user, select the View by User. We'll say Admin in this case. Retrieve. And we can see this is the same value that we had before. We can just paste it again right here, not click save or anything, just to make sure. Go ahead and delete that. And at this point, return to the Process Portal. We'll log in as another user here to verify that the change has been taken into effect. Here we can verify that we have the image as updated. Thank you. We'll see you again next time.